Hello children, today I'm going to explain you the poem Fireworks from Oxford New Pathways course book. Fireworks means firecrackers. That means the title itself is filling us with lot of enthusiasm. Because when we talk about firecrackers, we are always excited to burst more and more crackers because the colorful crackers makes us feel very happy. So let us start with Fireworks by James Reeves. They rise like sudden fiery flowers that burst upon the night. Now children, who are they here? They are the crackers. Rise means go up and fiery means something that burns brightly. So the crackers go up like sudden brightly burning flowers that bursts at night. We generally burst crackers at night, isn't it? We don't burst them during the day, isn't it? Then fall to earth in burning showers of crimson, blue and white. Then they fall on the earth like burning showers of different colors, crimson, blue and white. Crimson is which color, children? Yes, it is deep red color inclining to purple, like buds too wonderful to name. Each miracle unfolds. Now this, children, here means that they look like such wonderful buds that it is difficult to name them. And each one opens out like a magic. Unfolds means opens, and miracle here means magic, okay? And Catherine wheels begin to flame like whirling marigolds. Children, Catherine wheels means round flat fireworks that spins, okay? Flame means burn and whirling means spinning. So Catherine wheels begin to burn like spinning marigold flowers. Rockets and Roman candles make an orchard of the sky. Roman candles, what are Roman candles? They are fireworks that emit a stream of sparks. And orchard means land planted with fruit trees, or you can also call it as a fruit garden, okay? So rockets and Roman candles make the sky look like a fruit garden, where magic trees, their petals shake upon each gazing eye. That means it seems like magic trees are shaking their leaves and showing it to everyone who are gazing towards the sky. Gazing means looking continuously in admiration or surprise. Hope you've understood the poem, children. So now come, let's recite the poem once again. Fireworks by James Reeves. They rise like sudden fiery flowers that burst upon the night, then fall to earth in burning showers of crimson, blue and white. Like buds too wonderful to name, each miracle unfolds, and Catherine wheels begin to flame like whirling marigolds. Rockets and Roman candles make an orchard of the sky, where magic trees their petals shake upon each gazing eye. Thank you for watching the video, children. Hope you've enjoyed learning and enjoyed reciting the poem. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Please drop your comments too. Keep waiting for my next video. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.